100% active ingredients, herb extracts, zero parabens, zero silicone, zero preservatives, zero artificial colors mean anything to you, then guys, welcome Aurea Ayurveda to your life. Hi, my name is Shilpi and today I will be talking about one of their awesomest products. With me, I have their Chandanadi Lepam Sandalwood and Mint Clay Mask. So the packaging is actually quite elegant, I must say. That is definitely the first thing that I fell in love with. So I'm going to start by unboxing this. So this comes in a nice chic looking 50 ml jar, which by the way you can use later if you want. Anyway, it also has all the information that you might need written all over it, from ingredients to directions to its uses. Just look all over and you will find everything you need. As the name already suggests, it has a lot of natural ingredients. And that is also written over here. It has pure natural clays, herb extracts and essential oils. Plus the main point of this product that has been mentioned over here is to provide a cooling effect and to firm and even out your skin tone. So I'm just going to quickly open this jar. It has a separator, which I personally love in all my face mask jars and all, because it keeps the product from spilling out or spreading and, you know, does not make it as messy. So this is what it looks like. It's a slight grayish color, or definitely grayish brownish color. I'm just going to swatch it a bit. So it's definitely easy to apply. Also, it's slightly grainy, but I think that usually works well because it helps in scrubbing out your skin as well. So I usually apply it and let it dry for about 15 minutes, after which I tend to leave it on for another 15-20 minutes and then I wash it off and I gently pat my skin dry after that. So when I apply it, I usually use an applicator or a brush, because I don't want to get my hands too messy or dirty. But you can also use this with your hands and just apply it all over, because the texture helps in the consistency, helps to, you know, apply it evenly all over your face. So here's my verdict, guys. Soft, rejuvenated, refreshed, bouncy, happy, name it, guys. I am beyond happy with this product and I know my skin definitely is happy as well. I would definitely recommend it to you guys.